Hello everyone and welcome back to South Mountain Creamery, where the invasion of the van cows has taken place and they are everywhere. Ooh, they even try to take you out when you're not looking. Is that your green? You need to be a cow. Fanning over to see if our traffic silage. Can you move? Oh. Is a experiment or a failure? If it works, and then we will have a very successful income. Oh, get over, you ass. Move. That's what I said to him. Move. Oh. I have a look inside of you. No one seems to be able to drive. I know it's America, but look to one side. There's a big ass truck coming through. And he doesn't want to wait for anyone. Move. Quite pretty up here. Some fields. Wheat next to biograss. Different, but well. Oh yes, they have thought this out. Thirty-eight. I don't know what that means, but 38. Oh, just an email. Okay, let's sell. 414-288. Oh, what we should do is we pay as much as we can. I actually haven't. We've only borrowed after selling all this stuff. $5,000 more than we originally borrowed in the first place. So that's quite good. That, we repaid back most of our money. Let's see if this truck can make it up. I don't think it can. $41,000 off of $1,000. $41,000 off of $1,000. I think we have a tax cow here. Oh, we didn't even do it all. No more silage capacity. Right. You can't take any more silage. You're sold out. No more capacity for silage. What else do I need silage for? Cows? And I don't know. Why can't I do any more? Do I have to wait a while? No more capacity for silage. I don't know what to do. We have to put hay in it? How do we get rid of it? Do we get rid of it, or will it just take time? Or is it broken? It only takes 50,000. That's broken. I don't know what to do. Well, I don't want to take the silage back with me because I need it. I do need the trailer. What I will do is buy. Buy this. They're going yellow this time. I don't have enough of that. If I sell that silage, I do. What's the difference between that and that? Ah, I should have just grabbed that. I know. I don't have the timer on. What is it for you? Yes. It's alright. I just want to practice more. Reversing. Oop, that's never worked. Look at all these truck marks. You think I would clean them up or something? Nice P. Yes, okay. Yep. Where do you reset to? Ooh. Yep. Gonna want it better myself. Reset to exactly where we need to. Maybe more people do this. Maybe this is just a standard thing on this map. I guess it would be if you actually harvested the. Yo! Try to take traffic off. I don't know. There's a bit more to happen with traffic on. We got $6,000 returning. We did have a start with $25,000 loan. And then we got the loan up to about 100,000, about that. Oop. And now we're, whoa, I can probably say that's not a good view to be in. Can't see anything. That's tree. Boof. That's what normally happens when you see that many tree. Yes, you're getting right. You're saying nope, the cars are talking. Someone's letterbox. Asshole. Pushed it over. Oh. You have to pay a fine, Mr. Cow, sir. What are you doing, Cow, sir? Holy cow, master. Did I get too close to you, sir? Hey, master. Sorry, sir. Oh, we could wash the truck, but it's not. Come in here at a high speed. Time to compact that. Compact. I think we can get a good compact trailer after this sardis pit here. I think I went backwards doing it that way. We went backwards, not forwards, up, not down, sideways, not whatever this is. No gold. Honk if you're horny. Our honk button doesn't work. Up and down, up and down, up and down. This seems powerful, but it seems not to be that powerful dealing with this. I probably should get cosplay for this and just stick to some workers. Maybe we should stop the time. Nope, stop the time. Looks like it's gonna rain. Myself a pizza, pizza, he wants pizza and chips. So I'm not trying to deck it up. I'm just trying to have it flat. Oh, we need to rope. Hero, I'll fix you! With the classic ramming speed. Yep, works every time, just ram it hard enough. Help flatten down this. There, there we go. Probably be a good idea. It's already better than the other one on Binghamton. Only 60 to go. The only problem is this is you can't get a worker to do it. I can, of course, but really should do that. Graphing it out. Even though it didn't compact it, it seems to be able to make it all go flat. Ended up to 50%. I got stuck. Yep, getting too tired enough. Yeah, still not tired enough. Oh well. Great. Just do a jackknife effect. See, that's already at 37%. Yeah, that's a lot easier. this quickly. Is it good for contacting anything? Already up to 40. Yeah. Oh, that was short-lived. I get 60%. I know the truck's pretty empty. Oh, full. But it's a good chance to get 60%. Get some. Where? It's taking a while to get anywhere. Sound is made out. There we go. You're at 45%. We're going to spend the rest of our money putting salvage in this pit over here, and then once it's our money's run out, then we'll take salvage to market and we'll see how much money we get. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. This is a mess. Maybe this have power, this is just a real big mess. So what's everyone's favorite thing to do on Farming Simulator? I wonder if it's different people enjoy doing silage, or do they just do it silage because it's quicker? I enjoy carting most. The harvesting is nice as well. This is okay, this reminds me of spin tires. I love playing with new mods, that's really fun. Other people's creations, it's just like, yes, that will work perfect. Andy 1%. Okay, thank you all for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.